morning, a Deltona veteran accepted an honor he has waited 4 decades to receive.
Henry Beck was due to receive the Silver Star for his heroism in the Vietnam War, but things didn't go quite as planned. Ike Diaz back here in studio to explain what happened.
Well, it's about 45 years late, but this Veterans Day, Henry Beck finally got a well-deserved Silver Star. Photos from 1967 show Beck when he was just 19 years old, serving in Vietnam with the Army's 101st Airborne Division. Now, during a jump from a helicopter into the jungle, Beck and his teammates came under sniper fire. Beck's comrades say it was his heroic actions that saved their lives. Beck's medal was never awarded because of paperwork issues over the years, but thanks to a few surviving comrades, the recognition finally came through in DeBary.
It's very moving. It's not only for me, it's for the guys I served with. Unfortunately, one of them got killed that day. This was a team effort.
Beck has been married for 44 years and celebrated with his children and grandchildren. He worked for many years as a deputy and watch commander for the Orange County Sheriff's Office. Beck says he served with America's finest when they were called to do it and says he would do it all over again today. Meredith.
Ike, so thank you.